the internet is exploding after it was discovered that this non-binary nuclear official in the Biden administration was just fired. Sam Brinton, who was appointed the head of nuclear fuel management, was charged with stealing $2,300 bag from a baggage claim in the airport at Minneapolis. He was then found with a second case of theft of a suitcase with $1,700 worth of jewelry. What do you guys think?